kind of started off with a kill on Shoxi.
Yeah, careful here, because there's two P250s in play. One of them still on Saibu there. It's still a good 2-for-1 trade. And with Saibu almost dead, they are looking decent right now in the pistol. Saibu, oh, nice setup! He needed another headshot right away. Misutra's in play, and he's going to find Sip, and suddenly it's a man advantage for Vitality, with a bomb plant, no less.
Loads of info as well.
Turn it around. Yep, you're absolutely right. Saibu trying to open the door, doesn't want to get stuck on the other side. He's back for more headshots. And it leaves Lucky on his own in a nearly unwinnable situation, and they get absolutely shut down. He's offering up, saying, take a look at this. Quad kill for Saibu. What a brilliant start to the second half of Vitality.
That kid's reaction there is what Astralis feel like right now. Just like, wait, what just happened to us? We just got trucked. Sometimes kills in CS just feel utterly brutal. And this is one of those where you just felt that in your